Hey, this is how I dispose of extra pyrogen.